band pull-up parts with a resistance band, wrapping the resistance band around your hands once or twice until you get a good amount of resistance, but not too challenging. Your arms should be out in front of you, lined up with your shoulders. Your arms are also parallel from the floor and forming a 90-degree angle from your arm to your torso. You're going to maintain a good amount of resistance on that resistance band, pulling it out until your body forms a T, and then slowly and controlling, bringing that resistance band back in until your arms line back up with your shoulders, and repeating.